We are back on our bullshit. This time we are doing The Last of Us. No, I'm pretty sure I remember the control schemes pretty well. Should we just do normal, hard? I'm not doing grounded. I want this to be a pleasant stream.
Let's do normal.
We'll do normal. Okay. Let me turn off the volume.
Oh, were you also just checking?
I was actually just opening up Twitch and I forgot to turn on my volume down.
Okay. So we're good.
We're good. So if you wanna say
Yeah, because
hello in
I
the
just
chat,
checked.
in the
Hello.
chat, wanna say hello? Hello? Like,
Yes, of
welcome?
course.
Although no one's gonna see it because we're the only ones here, but it's fine.
It's there. It's there
It's
for
there.
everyone to see.
It's there. I'm
It's there.
waiting. What is that, like, weird little weird. Oh, it's a robot. I was trying to figure out what that mask was. Okay.
I always type a smiley face, and that's what pops up.
I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, you're. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up.
Shadow.
Highlight shadow.
You're currently playing the DLC.
Riley? Ow. I went
Hello,
into my
Toxic Nikki.
camp. What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days? Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
All this time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad. And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning. And I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Come on, give me something. Fuck! Oh, here we go. Put you on your side. Jesus.
That looks painful.
It looks so painful. But then again, he was stabbed all the way through.
Because do you have anything to say?
I should buy us some time.
My cat says hello. I don't know if my mic picked him up.
I don't think so.
Callus, keep an eye on him.
Yes, let's leave the horse to defend poor Joel. I'm sure it'll go well. Horses are very good babysitters, after all.
I'll be back in a flash. Geez,
all the cats are in here, and I don't know why.
Alright, I didn't want to talk too much during that opening cutscene, but hello everybody that just joined. We are doing The Last of Us, the DLC.
Yes, sorry that I talked during it. I just wanted to say hello to everyone in the chat, and I didn't want to be rude.
So, with this one, it's the Ellie hour. We're basically going to be playing her while Joel is, let's say, incapacitated.
True. But also, like, is it the Ellie hour? Because we actually don't know how long this DLC is.
Okay, I'm not saying it's, like, just an hour. I'm just saying, like, you know, it's her
but
time to shine.
The topic that this live stream might be a little short.
I don't think so. I think I had... Oh, shit. Why is this still a thing? So... It's not that short, Brain. I think when I started playing it the last time, it's...
Weston's Pharmacy. That sounds promising.
Her 15 minutes of fame.
Yeah. I think it's a little bit longer than 15 minutes, if I remember correctly. But it has been a while since I've, like, first attempted this. But there's a lot of story to go through.
I mean, but if it does end a little short, Tisha and I were thinking we could...
We'll play something. Yeah, jump on Overwatch or play... something.
Fortnite or something.
Yeah.
The name of the DLC is called Left Behind.
What the hell?
Mm-hmm.
Did you just swallow the pills and leave the bottle?
God. Ellie sounds like someone just drank the milk and left the, like, the bottle behind.
In the fridge.
You animals.
Anything? Oh, Google says it's about 3 hours. Anything? So about the length of Sonic Forces.
Oh my gosh. Sonic Forces would also have been so much shorter if I didn't stop between missions to, like, change the clothes and light in the avatar's eyes every time they got a kill.
Right.
If you want to know what we're talking about, go to our YouTube page, because that was an interesting time.
I'm just sad we couldn't get any of the fucking cutscenes with our character.
I know. It would have been beautiful. Because she was beautiful.
She was beautiful.
I got scissors. Not enough to make a shiv yet. So, I mean, that's nice.
Not yet. Uh-oh, hang on one second.
Maybe he's got something on him.
Okay, I'm good. I'm back.
Pharmacist went crazy and I attacked me. I hit him pretty hard. He's unconscious. I locked him in the American Princess store next door. Oh, please get him help. Combination. He is a zombie now.
Probably.
Probably.
That is a most definite.
But he's probably going to be the one with the key.
First aid kit.
To get into...
Uh-huh.
How the fuck do I get inside?
Yep.
Yep. I'm going to have to go into that stupid... Princess store and fight a stupid zombie for this.
For a key.
Look at all these nice people. Thank you for visiting Weston's. No, thank you, ma'am. You were useless.
Kim's making popcorn for the ultimate, for entertainment purposes for
when. Oh my god, for when I die, like, multiple times? Because that's going to be a thing?
Yeah. It's entertaining. That's why she's got to go make popcorn. They're the best type of people. No, but I could sense it in the message. I know you didn't say those words exactly, but...
If you're gonna jump out at me, go ahead and fucking...
I didn't mean to put words in your mouth.
I feel like Ellie is just so me most of the time. Like, right now she's like, if you're gonna jump out at me, just fucking do it. And if that isn't my mood when I play this game, like, I don't know what is. Ew.
Of course, like, the creepiest thing would be in the fucking dolls. In, like, just a doll thing. Doll store.
I also feel Ellie so hard.
Damn it.
Oh, unnecessary.
Oh.
Think about me while I'm off. I'll be missing you, but not too much, Laura. Unnecessary game. Unnecessary.
Oh. Also, hello to all the 6 people watching us right
yeah.
now.
Yeah. We are very excited that we have people watching us. Are there... There's little chairs. Is that so that you fucking do their... Yep, so they can do their hair. I mean...
Yeah, no, that's a thing.
Yeah. And one way it's cute, because I can imagine, like, a lot of little girls, like, getting their dolls and doing their hair. So, fuck, of course.
Bob's Burgers had a episode like that where Gretchen was a hair salon stylist for dolls. It was funny.
Yeah. But I also can tell how it would go horribly wrong. Do I have a shiv? Can I make a shiv? I cannot make a shiv. Ellie. Oh, but I do have a knife. Can I sneak and... Can I do some sneakery? This is an experiment. If I die, I die.
Okay.
I can knife him! I don't need a shiv because I have a knife. Yes!
Amazing.
Oh, and she dropped some alcohol. Cool. Cool beans. Okay.
The green owl is yelling at me.
Free consultation? I want a free consultation. Weirdly evil looking man. It's not very comforting.
Oh, he is weirdly evil.
And it's empty. Of course.
Oh. A military helicopter. That's gotta have something.
This is gonna be bad.
Come in there, Joel. Not this way.
Alright, just gotta make my way downtown. Ooh,
making my way downtown.
Supplies, walking fast. See you quicker. Walk faster.
Walk faster.
Do I have enough to make a health pack at least? No. That's fine. It's not like I wanted a health pack anyways. Who needs a health pack? Hey, Brain, choose your nail color.
Oh, shit.
I want to paint my nails. But they might all be frozen.
I haven't painted my nails in forever.
I haven't either. Can nail polish, can it, like, freeze? Is that a thing?
I don't think so, because it has alcohol in it, if I remember correctly. It's like a different, it's like a weird liquid.
Chief Warrant Officer Lauren Codfield died bravely this afternoon. We were flying back to QZ when our patient turned. It must have been spores because none of us saw the bite. The patient broke through the restraints and fell upon our pilot, W.O. Strawn Brandon. Even with the helicopter spinning out of control, Officer Caulfield fought the infected patient, saving our lives. We crashed in the rural Colorado Mall. Private Eugene Ellis, Officer Caulfield, and I were the only survivors. In subduing the infected, Officer Caulfield was bitten on the neck. He immediately showed us the bite and accepted his fate. I executed the infection protocol before Officer Caulfield could turn into an infected. May he rest in peace. Captain Regan Francis, 4th Infantry Division, Denver QZ. They dead.
Fucking rip.
R.I.P. It's very official. If I thought any of their people were surviving, I would give it to his wife. Or husband. Or maybe his cat. Who knows?
Here we go. Or his cat. Sir, I have an important thing I have to give you.
I'm sorry about your owner.
Yes, I understand. It must be terrible.
You got fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks. Well, come on. Up we go.
So, yay!
How did you find them?
Ellie and the Riley time.
Yeah.
Hooray!
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing you thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Oh, that's Marlene.
Oh, hey.
Speak of the devil.
She asks about you.
Really?
She says you remind her of your mom.
Well, she'd know more than me.
Yeah. Remember how she promised the mom to look after her? And then immediately broke that promise by trying to cut the fungus pores out of her brain? Yeah.
We're making good time.
Yeah.
Not really much of a hero.
I mean, she felt guilty about it at least. Good job, Kim. I'm glad that you got your popcorn.
I don't know.
Yeah.
No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, I just saw. I'll reply in a moment. Maybe the next cutscene. All right, let's see. No supplies. Am I supposed to be collecting supplies? I don't think so.
Maybe. I feel like it's a collecting supplies thing because you're going through a house that has an abundance of things. You know?
Wait. Short was here. Robert was here. Tina was here. Oh, Rhea's was here. Okay. Yeah, I think it's more like collecting documents because this is a...
Have you found the light yet?
Oh, horror.
Maybe.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier.
Man, this Fedra person.
It's the military company.
As part of my initiation,
oh. Made me I was like, man, there's a vendetta against fucking Fedra over here.
Yeah. Fedra's a collection breed.
Well, they all suck, so.
Basically the government, which we saw like with like the checkpoints and stuff like that. It was not a pretty good state of being.
Nope.
Shit, hide!
Van. Sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately. Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked my mom. She wants you to stay for that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Whatever. I can get into trouble just fine on my own.
Isn't that the truth? Trying to, I know I'm like going around random places. I'm trying to see if there's anything to be seen.
Well, it's like, good.
Like exploring.
Because you don't know, there could be something.
Yeah, that's kind of the rule with video games. Like, it's always the last place you look that they'll like to hide things. Makes you go for the extra effort.
Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
Ooh.
What are we doing here, Riley? I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe. I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
We'll just have to wait and see.
Riley.
You still saving up for that vacation?
Every penny. You?
Every penny.
Hey, what did we end up picking?
Hello, surfing in LA?
That's right. Surfing in LA. Come on, let's keep going.
They're so cute.
No.
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
My ass got caught.
What'd he do to you?
Scrubbing duty for 2 weeks. Bathrooms.
Oh, Ellie.
That sucks.
I keep telling you to give up on them. They're never coming back.
They will be mine again.
That is determination over the fucking water guns. I believe Ellie will get them back, like...
Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
Like pure spite. Like, I'm gonna fucking get these
just
back.
Fell off
just
the
to spite you.
Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None.
Pretty true.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
What? Winston?
Ooh.
Man,
he looks handsome.
Handsome.
Yep, Ellie is me.
Awesome.
Should I accept or reject the beer? Free.
Fuck it, accept it.
Sure.
Why not?
That's not beer. Please.
Oh, oh my god. Oh, you're disgusting.
Cheers, Winston. Ooh. That's strong. Come on.
Ellie cannot hold her liquor. Poor Ellie.
Twinkles, what are you doing? My cat is very, 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 very...
What happened to Princess?
Like, hello, I'm here. Pay attention to me.
Poor horse. Probably out there terrified.
Yes.
Ah. You know, I don't think I ever used my flashlight in the main game, so I forgot it was a mechanic that I have to, like, shake it every now and then.
Oh, yeah, that's right. We had a flashlight.
We had a flashlight. You hardly. The only time you saw me use the flashlight. Which was very rarely. Sometimes I used to actually, like, look at things. For the most part, it was only when I was trying to crouch, because I'm so used to that button being, like, crouching.
True.
Ellie, help me lift this.
Kim asks, what's a flashlight?
Well,
you know what? How about we find another way?
Sounds pretty good.
Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Anything? Riley?
Uh-oh. Oh, there we go.
You dig for 2 times today.
Oh my god, it's my kind of...
Come on, I got the perfect mask for you. Riley, perfect.
Alright, what's this perfect mask?
Check it out. What is that, like a wolf man or something? Put it on. So stupid. Yeah, bad ass.
I love them.
Number four. Roar. Ellie. Really? Fucking roar.
I know, like, fucking shit.
Look at all this stuff.
Hey, what's wrong?
Put on the witch or goblin mask, I guess?
Looks like a goblin.
There's no Halloween candy. Of course, that's the first to go.
Ask Skellaseer a question and shake for your fortune. Okay. Are we gonna die today? Nothing. What a jip. You gotta turn it over, genius. Oh. Seems dreadfully unlikely. Huh. Whew, we're relieved. Am I ever gonna get to play a video game?
I want one of those. Why isn't that a real thing?
Chances are dismal. Fuck you, skull.
I just have so much fun with this skeleton.
I drive a car again.
There's still like 10 more in the box! Why don't you pick one up?
Oh my gosh, that's actually pretty accurate, because she does drive a car.
Are we ever leaving this stupid quarantine zone? The answer is in
Kim, 3 hours later.
I know. It's just gonna be me asking the skeleton fucking questions. I just like it.
Get our water guns back.
Probably not.
The spirit nods yes. Ah, you hear that? Says we're getting our water guns back. Let them go, Ellie. Let them go.
She just wants her water guns.
Getting boobs or what?
Oh, Ellie.
Let them go, Ellie.
The spirits are quiet. Of course they are.
I'm wondering how long it's going to let me do this.
Are you a
I was just thinking the same thing. Like, how many of these are already programmed where it starts repeating?
I know.
Where it starts repeating.
Will Riley ever stop sucking at poker? I can hear you, you know. The signs aren't clear. Oh, there's still hope for you.
Oh.
I've given up on that. You can have poker.
Okay, that's it for skeleton questions. How sad. Oh no, I need this one. It's so stupid. I love it.
Oh my god, look at his face.
There we go.
What do you think? Adorable.
Oh my god!
You kind pigeon.
The oh my
bear
god.
The pigeon.
Why, thank you, kind pigeon.
This is just too cute. I'm like prepared for tragedy because this is just too cute.
I am surprised you didn't get an achievement for the amount of times you asked the fucking Skull Man a question.
Listen, Skull Man was beautiful, and he answered most of my questions.
Wow. That was stupid.
I think that's it for the Halloween store, unfortunately.
Aww.
But I'm gonna keep the pigeon mask on. Out of all of them, I think I like this one best. Can I just go through the whole game with the pigeon mask on? I wonder.
I think, maybe. It's like a serious scene and it's just the pigeon mask.
I know, right?
With its cold dead eyes.
Those
cars down there?
Hold on. Let me join you.
Yeah. Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins. Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm. What is this, truth or truth? Alright, fool. You're on. Yeah, you like that? Oh my god. All right. Two down.
This is it. This is the whole DLC.
This is it. Just letting cute shit.
Letting kids be kids. Or teens be teens.
Where's the bricks? Where's the bricks?
Boosh.
Shit, now I have to figure out how to get to the other side of it.
Damn it.
Oh, let me grab a brick. Ah, no, she grabbed it first.
Oh no.
There. Riley, you bitch! Oh no! My Brickmaster skills failed! Where is it? Where is it?
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah.
There we go!
Brick fucking master! My car had tougher windows. Yeah, whatever.
Kim, what the heck is that? Oh, it's a dice!
Oh my gosh, which should I use? Why did he leave? Why did he lash out? Did Marlene mention my mom?
Okay.
No. I just did lash out. I had to.
Before you left, why did you lash out on me? I needed some space to figure this stuff out. I told you that, but you just... You wouldn't leave me alone.
Mm.
Yeah, because I cared about you.
I know. I know. I do.
Aww.
Look, that's the past, and we're here now, so come on. Let me just show you this thing. We're almost there. Can't wait.
I also should have asked about the mom, but that's good enough.
What are we doing here?
So Kim has rolled a crit one and a nat 20 in the chat, and Light Shadow says, Brick fucking master.
Brick fucking master. What's in here? Is there anything in here? Oh, there is something in here. Major Banks, this will be my third request in as many weeks for additional patrols in my area. With Hartford QZ falling apart, my city has been inundated with refugees, many of which are coming through the mall because of the lack of soldiers over here. These people are desperate. In most cases, they enter the city infected. As you've seen from my reports, I had to neutralize three stages last week. I realize resources are scarce, but if we don't get more security, I'm afraid this mall will get overrun in a matter of fuck. You're not going to listen to a word of this. Forever your lackey, Sergeant Winston Archer. Asher. Aww. Someone was getting upset.
Just a bit.
What's in here? Why the fuck do you make me open things and then there's nothing in there? I think that's the thing that makes me the angriest about this game. wasting my goddamn time. Like, oh, there's something in here. No. Okay. I guess we'll go there eventually.
My chat asks if we're ready for the second Last of Us.
I am.
They just flipped the circuit. Which I believe we are. All you gotta do is flip it back.
I will in a minute. Just gonna take a look. Nothing? Okay.
There's no way this is gonna work. What did I tell you?
Let there be light.
The whole mall is lit up? Let's go find out. Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left. I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding?
And I guess we'll find out in a moment what they saw. I think I got a brick already, yeah. Can I just knock it down?
Maybe. I appreciate the heart. I believe those are hearts.
Yeah, they're hearts. With like the... Oh, what's this?
Thank you, Terry. Ready to get this on? Follow the cables. Rachel?
Bird. Okay. Cool, bird. Oh, bullets. Oh no, bullets. That means I'm gonna have to shoot something.
You have to shoot the bird.
Maybe. Aw, Ellie. She got scared by the cat popping out.
No.
Is there anything over here?
God, that's a pretty thing.
Go find the cat. Get a cat companion.
Trying to kill me?
I guess this is the way I'm supposed to go, because that was where the cat was. So I'll check out in here for a moment. Okay.
Alright.
So you gotta go around. Yeah. It's so cold. Oh no.
Here we go. End of the line.
Generator note. Private Ellis has taken a turn for the worse. He's burning up and he couldn't keep any of his food down. Maybe I made a mistake. Maybe the amputation was too late. Maybe when I'm not watching him, he'll turn and... The infection protocol. Well, we did what we had to do to Officer Caulfield. Who the hell am I kidding? We murdered Larry. Ellis held him down while I shot him like a fucking dog. I can't get his screams out of my head. Regan, please! I still have time! Don't do this! Ellis, what have we done? What if I just leave? What if I just make a run for it? I'm sorry, Ellis. Regan. He has some nice handwriting. Rip.
Also, hello everyone watching.
Hello.
And Light Shadows says, meow, listen to me, I'll tell you what.
Are you trying to do like gangster? Like, meow, listen to me.
So dumb. I love it.
Out of juice. Damn it.
I don't like this at all.
Del, please stop telling me I have updates. I know I do.
But have you thought about updating your computer lately? Have you thought of updating?
I wish I could, but guess what? Guess where that update has to go?
Oh, yeah, that's not gonna work then.
That cat just, I didn't notice him, and he just showed up from the darkness and sniffed my face and then left.
Amazing.
Salem, why are you like this?
Amazing, Salem, amazing. A+ job.
He's a black cat, I didn't expect him to fucking, because my room's dark right now. He just came from the shadows to just smell my face.
That's usually what cats do, don't they? They just come from the shadows.
Yes.
They're giving me a lot of bullets. That's concerning. Because it means I'm going to have to shoot more than once.
Shit. Locked.
Where is this gas that everybody seems to be talking about? Yeah, I got that I need to use gas, but I have to find the gas, I would think. Unless it was, like, already over there. It was already over there. Motherfucker. Well, I guess. Sure. I'm guessing I have to go to that van. What? What?
Kim just sent me the photo of my cat making the derp face, but it's like the zoomed in reaction photo. And I wasn't expecting it.
Ah! Give me more time! Shit! Oh. Oh, I wasted so many bullets on that. I wasted so many bullets on those motherfuckers. I just want to get up on top of the truck. At least I made up for it by a headshot. God damn. I just wanted to get on top of that truck. Is that so much to ask for? Okay, come on. Motherfuckers. Is that it?
Is that it?
The truck has supplies on top of it. I wanted to get the supplies. For fuck's sake, game. For fuck's sake. Does everyone know how to siphon gas in this world? Because I have no idea how to do it. I was just thinking that right now. Like, I would not survive well in a post-apocalyptic world because I do not know how to siphon gas.
Me neither. Heck, I don't even know how to pump my own gas.
Okay, that's a little different. That's surviving in the like, just the regular world breed.
I know, I need to learn. I want to learn. I fucking can't. Right? There's no self-serve in Jersey.
There we go.
Okay. I don't think there is anyway.
Alright. I should do it.
Man. My health is pretty low.
I was gonna say, your health is very low.
I think I have a health pack, though. Let me do this. And then before I... before I start anything, let me... see how there's supplies on top of that truck? I need to figure out how to get on top of it. I suppose I'll find out in a moment.
Maybe.
For truck's sake. Oh, well. Oh.
Don't touch my oh, no.
Oh, that is fun. See how fun that is, Breen? That looks so much fun.
Oh, that looks great. That's the opposite of a hot tub. Electric tub.
That's fun. I want to take a little dip in the electric tub. Okay, let's go up. Can you get, thank you.
Everything's gonna be fine. Not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp.
That's the spirit, Ellie. I am gonna get those supplies, though. Oh, it's just...
that's the way out. How do we get there?
Oh. Can I make another health pack? No! Motherfucker. Okay.
So you
fine,
came up
then.
There for nothing.
No, I definitely had a purpose of coming up here. Having to go around the... around here. It's swear to fucking God, if anything comes out to spook me, shooting.
You're going to kill. Shoot first, ask questions later. That is
ready.
The motto.
I won't hesitate, bitch.
As of right now.
As of right now, that's the motto. Oh, paper. Oh, maybe. Yes, I can finally make a fucking health pack. I probably should make a Molotov cocktail, but I think I use the health packs a little bit more. Actually, I needed more to the side. Or can I just climb on top of that? No, not quite. Bless you.
I moved my mic so I couldn't sneeze directly into it.
Oh, I just barely made that jump.
I also spooked Twinkles, I feel bad.
Oh no.
I'm sorry.
Poor
He's
Twinkles.
He's looking at me like, Mother, why?
Why have you forsaken me, Mother?
Hi. You're okay. He has a snaggle tooth.
There's going to be motherfuckers. Okay, I guess not. What was this, a pet store?
I hear you.
Animals?
Oh, man.
Oh, boy, that's a lot.
It is a lot. I'm slightly regretting my choice of not having a Molotov cocktail. Wait until that clicker's out of listening distance, and then I'm gonna just knife.
Nice job.
Listen, I'm done with you motherfuckers.
Wait, can't you make one now?
Make what? A health pack?
Cocktail.
I don't think I have enough still, but... Nah, I don't have enough. But I can make an explosive.
That might be good.
Let me get this in. Oh no! Ah, man, it didn't even give me a chance. Shit.
Oh, shit.
Okay, my second priority is gonna be that motherfucker, cuz...
Yeah.
That one's still on his way. Just go. Just go so I can go and knife this guy. Oh. Like, I barely got a shot off on it. I might have to knife them first. Maybe have them... Oh, they're both looking over there. Uh-oh. Load. Hey, Breen.
Yeah.
Hey, Breen, I hate this.
Oh, yes. No, I know. I know you hate it. I'm sorry.
Okay. Let's see. No, I can't make anything. Why am I looking there? I want to get that clicker first. Maybe I can sneak around. He's still looking over there. Okay, main clicker gone. Then I'm gonna go get rid of this mofo. Good, collect all these supplies. Oh, health pack, yeah, or just, I guess, general health. Make this. Alright, let's see. Let's listen. 3 left. Okay. 3 is a little bit more manageable. Clicker's my top priority, though, because that mofo moves, and also because out of all of them, it's the one that kills me the fastest. Like, it one-shot kills, practically. But...
No, it makes sense.
Yeah, except that it's moving. I can't tell where it's going. Let's see. I need it to separate out from the other two. But if I throw a bottle, it's gonna, like, everybody's gonna hear it.
Yeah.
Got you, doesn't matter. Used up more health than I wanted, but they're dead.
Hooray!
At least I have a health pack to kind of help me out. Alright, let's see what's around here. Need to look for supplies. Just broken bottles. I think everybody's pretty much picked this clean. Oh, this was a pet store! Aww. At least it looks like all the cages are open, so I guess the puppers got out safe.
Hooray!
Or at least I hope.
You're hoping for a miracle.
You hope for a miracle, but probably not. Alright, let's see. Scissors, always good. Need more rags before I can craft another health pack. Because this whole game is bullshit. Alright. Oh, hold. I'm so used to, like, rapid pressing that hold. It's a little strange to me.
Here we are again. Because usually it's like, press this rapidly to do things. And...
Yeah, exactly. Shit.
Here we go again. I'm guessing that's...
Back on the bullshit!
Hooray!
Also, I agree with Ellie. Where the hell are they coming from? I'm gonna one of... walk away, because that one's, like, making a beeline for me. What the fuck? Leave me alone! Keep staring, keep staring, keep staring, keep staring, keep staring. And knife! Uh-oh. No, no, no. Need to get myself another bottle. Okay.
My shadow, no! They weren't food. They're living happy in the world.
Yeah.
I'm assuming that comment is about the pets.
I'm sure the pets weren't used as cheap available food. Yeah.
Seems Listen, likely. If the fucking giraffes from the zoo can make it. But also, have you seen giraffes fight? They're kind of scary.
Yeah.
Stupid looking, but scary.
A lot of meat on them, though.
Are we planning to kill a giraffe?
But it's all, like, neck bones, so I'm not sure it matters too much. Are you the only one over here? Okay. That I can manage then. Can you just stop? Excuse me, sir. Excuse me.
Sir,
have you heard the word of the knife?
Have you heard the word of the knife?
Have you heard about my lord and savior, knife? You should. It's a very good story. Again, I feel like Ellie is me most of the time. Like, this door better fucking work. Where the fuck are these people coming from? Like, she is basically my commentary on this game. Is that a note? Aww, I don't even remember picking this up. Oh, this is all the stuff that she had. Riley's pendant.
Oh, no, not another one.
Oh. Sam's robot. Oh, my God.
Oh, now I'm sad again.
Oh, she has a Walkman. Note from Mom. I didn't even know we had this. Ellie, I'm going to share a secret with you. I'm not a big fan of kids, and I hate babies. And yet, I'm staring at you, and I'm just awestruck. You're not even a day old, and holding you is the most incredible thing I've done in my life. A life that is about to get cut a little short. Marlene will look after you. There's no one in the world I trust more than her. When the time comes, she'll tell you all about me. Don't give her too much of a hard time. Try not to be as stubborn as me. I'm not gonna lie, this is a pretty messed up world. It won't be easy. The thing you will always have to remember is that. Oh, and there's like blood stains on there. Shit. Oh, is that life is worth living. Find your purpose and fight for it. I see so much strength in you. I'll know you turn out to be the woman you're meant to be. Forever, your loving mother, Anna. Make me proud, Ellie. Ah. My switchblade. The word of the knife. Joel's daughter. Aww. Combination note. Pharmacist note. Salon note. Yeah. We already got that generator note. Atrium recorder.
I'm not gonna lie, that shit still stings. I was trying to feed you. You actually accused me of stealing your food. You got any idea how hungry I am? I mean, I know it's the fever talking. left you, you know. Hell, I even managed to get a good 10 miles out before turning back around. It's like you say. We sleep together, we eat together, we shit together. This unit is a family.
I have no idea what that was. Atrium recorder? Is that what I don't think I just picked up now, did I? Huh. But like, poor lady. Oh fuck.
Fuck?
I still hear something. Or maybe it's the wind.
Oh fun.
Maybe
also,
I
didn't mean to didn't
pretend
didn't
that
wanna
interrupt the recording or
yeah, because Light Shadow wrote a choice between a rat and a dog, that they would pick a dog.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh.
The comment popped up the second the recording started.
I know, I saw it. I didn't want to come in. Oh, this can't be good. No.
Oh, that's not going to end well.
Oh, no. Have anything in it?
There better be.
I'm not letting you go. I'm not letting you go.
Aw, Ellie.
Are you ready? Totally.
Are you?
Told you.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.
This looks fancy.
Wanna try it?
Hell yeah, I wanna try the carousel. Do I get to choose my horse, or is it... Oh, no, I don't get to choose my horse. That's fine. That's cool. That's cool.
Yeah.
Open world game, you know.
What are we doing?
Can't choose your own horse.
Can't choose my own horse.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Riley, come here.
No, you got this. Go.
What the heck? This is awesome.
That's so cute.
Oh, man. Come on, get up here. Sit next to me.
All right, wait up.
No,
no. I just got on.
My shadow, no.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
Aww.
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late?
A cold shoulder.
Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying.
I love them both. They are so precious.
Alright, you ready?
Alright.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh! Good one.
That was a good one.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to meet.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I like that there's an option to quit and then or continue to tell jokes.
Always, always gonna tell the jokes. Oh!
I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
I don't want this moment to end.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds. Oh!
Yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
For a second.
Yeah.
I once heard a joke about amnesia.
That one was
yeah,
funny. The clock one.
That's so cute.
School, the children were delighted. Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's cute.
That was cute.
That was cute.
There's a, like, I just love the friendship between them. Those little lesbians.
What is the pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea.
Oh, enjoy it while it lasts from Light Shadow. I know the ending's gonna
listen,
break my heart.
We
I'm gonna see it again.
We
and I'm
see the
cry.
Future. We know she's like we know what happens.
She was a small medium at
doesn't mean I'm not gonna cry again.
Yep. Can I just keep taking
that's
jokes
true.
Forever?
I actually feel like that's
it.
Yes.
That's the whole joke?
That's the whole joke. Reclining?
Incline.
Twinkles has finally stopped
newspaper
being
headline
weird.
Reads,
he is sleeping.
Cartoonist found
he is a loaf
home.
On the floor.
Details are sketchy. Yes.
But I don't know where the shadow went. Oh, there he is.
The magician got
he found him.
And pulled his hair out.
Oh, okay.
Well, like a rabbit.
Yeah.
Lame.
Just them commenting on everything.
That's so gross.
A criminal's best asset is his liability.
Oh, wow. No. Boo.
I didn't have the faintest idea as to why I passed out. I heard about the guy. Got hit in the head with a can of soda. He's lucky it was a soft drink. Silly.
No.
There was once a cross-eyed teacher who had issues controlling his pupils.
Oh,
that's mean.
Yeah.
Diarrhea is hereditary. It runs in your genes.
Oh,
that's gross. But awesome. All right.
Oh, that one's gross.
Thanks for getting this.
You're welcome.
Hey, Tisha, we're supposed to be going somewhere.
I don't know. I spent so much...
On. Ellie, we're so doing this.
I spent so much time on the puns that, like, I didn't even care.
You forgot where
on.
We're going.
You broke my camera. I want new pictures of us.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it. Ooh,
oh. I'm gonna do love.
Love.
Are you trying to woo me?
Love it is. Oh, okay, smile. As an angel. Something creepy. Move in, move in. Oh, let's make an ugly face. Okay. Squishy face, squishy face. Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay. Alright, be all sexy.
What do you think? Let's retry because I'm just having so much fun with this.
Okay.
We're still gonna do love. I don't care.
Okay. Tim just wrote, so this must be the extra stuff that Google pointed out brings the game from 2.5 hours to 3 hours.
Yep.
This is that's also probably okay. added to that.
I really love the angel.
Yeah.
Okay, something creepy.
That one's cuter. Yeah.
Oh, let's make an ugly face. Okay. Squishy face, squishy face.
Oh, I wanted to do the other one.
Okay, let's make silly face. Okay. Pig nose. Oh, it's all done. All right. And there we are again.
That is definitely us.
Okay. Well, we'll stick with this.
Better. What's a Facebook?
Oh!
Print our faces in a book?
Sure.
Enter your
What's
name.
A Facebook?
What should I write? Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something. Okay. And there. Ooh, sharing.
How is it sharing? There's
no internet connection. What does that mean? Oh, we can just print our pictures.
So cute.
Let me try. Okay. Oh, come on. Fuck you. Maybe if you put it up here.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it. We did too.
Oh, well.
So. You want to keep exploring? Hell yeah. I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times. Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember, inaction costs lives. Yeah, that would definitely be better.
What's this? Kitchen note.
This escalator is working. Come here.
Thursday. I'm such an asshole. The other day I got back early from my patrol and there's little Ellie sitting there next to my damn tent, petting my horse, all while crying her eyes out. So what do? I take off before she notices me. I mean, what the hell would I say to her? Hey, Winston. Hi, Ellie. Can you please stop crying? It's upsetting me. Thanks. Yeah, that would have gone over well. She's always so cheery with her endless questions. You have no idea she's so sad inside. She wears a mask. Well, I'm such an asshole. Aww.
That's embarrassing.
Oh, Ellie. I think I explored all that. Well, I might have missed something. Let's try the escalator. When do we get to the ride?
This is the ride!
Oh, there's an arcade!
I love the fact that that's an ongoing joke during our streams.
No fucking way!
I told you.
Is something working? Doesn't look like it. Oh, yes!
No. Don't tell me it's busted!
It's busted.
It's the professional voice.
Still can.
It's like when you have to answer the phone at work.
Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knight.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up. There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as
it's quick time events, but I already know these spots.
No damage. Final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with the heavenly lift. He grabs you, match punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge.
Oh, shit.
Press them together, Ellie.
Okay.
Down forward, punch for a special move. Yes! Fuck him up! Yes! Strike!
Quick time events, Steve, so you gotta do it all.
Oh, no!
With his face directly into his blanket.
Ah, shit!
Are you dying?
Yes.
Shit, you actually are. Fuck.
Oh, fucking did it. Ah!
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to burn. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest.
Wait a second, I think that's the Nintendo cheat code at the end.
I think so.
The up, up, down, down.
Uh-huh.
I think that might be the code.
That is.
Oh, nice.
That's beautiful.
Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
Probably would have gotten a trophy if I didn't miss any of it.
Loved it. Yeah,
probably.
I kind of did. You hear that? Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
Well, we'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
What do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! Damn it. Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
Aww. This
I know,
is already
like a super
starting to get sad.
Emotionally sad scene, right? I couldn't help but notice that there was a video game named Gobble Boy in the background.
Oh my god!
It was bothering me the entire cutscene. Oh, hey, mannequins.
Yeah, there's mannequins everywhere. This is very nice.
I forgot there's mannequins in this game.
This is the first time they've appeared. You might be thinking of Resident Evil, where there was mannequins everywhere for some fucking reason.
Everywhere you looked, there was fucking mannequins.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking? I don't know, are we?
Pinkles, I thought you went to
bed. You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day... you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but... I'm trying. Speaking of...
Oh.
Water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly Girl.
Don't get too comfortable now. Yes! There it is! Oh! Damn! Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
I won!
it was pretty close.
What?
Yeah.
You are delusional.
Okay. Alright. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first, loses. Okay? Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. Ready?
To use my listening skills. But I also should turn off my flashlight. It was somewhere over there.
So wait, is this like a furniture store in the middle of a mall?
No, it's a clothing store.
No, but there were like... washers and dryers on the one side of the friggin'...
It's kind of like it's like Sears, you know?
Oh fuck, I forgot those existed for a second. We don't have Sears anymore, so...
No?
No, the last one in Jersey, I think, is gone forever.
Oh, damn. Alright, that's game.
Alright, best 2 out of 3. Let's go again.
Alright. Go. One, two, three, four, five. Time to die.
Hmm.
like hunting my best friend a lot better than I do hunting zombies.
Yes. This is a very nice game.
Ah.
Fuck. Come back, baby. Okay, we're tied. Count it down. All right. One, two, five. Ready, set, here I come.
Now this is a matter of pride. Alright, where the fuck is she? Ah! Oh, no, no, no! I saw her, but she spotted me first. For that skill.
I like how you've just given up at one point.
Oh, I didn't give up. I was chasing her.
Running.
No, I was chasing her.
You just mean. That's it. We're going again. Riley, I would love to do this all day, but you gotta go back. I gotta go back. Okay, fine. Can I at least walk you home?
Oh,
I guess. Come on, let me get my backpack. Hey, so I said it like an asshole. Totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still like that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it. Here. What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Oh!
Really? Come here! Get your ass up here. Stupid. People say we don't know what
love is or how to grow. This shit is so cute. Holy shit. It's making me sad how cute it is.
Overwatch just disconnected me.
What's wrong?
Don't go.
figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Oh no.
Riley!
Well.
Oh dear.
That was so cute though, but.
Joel.
Sad.
They kissed. Which means this is only gonna end in tragedy.
Yep, because that's usually how it goes.
Where did I leave Joel again?
Good question.
They're still giving me supplies, so I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be fighting something.
Doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
Oh no.
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here.
Oh
sure
no.
This area's clear. I'm heading this
oh,
way.
No.
Oh no.
Yikes is right, Kim. Yikes is right.
Well, these people I can deal with a little bit better than I can the clickers. And I got my bow and arrow, which I ended up liking like more at the end than I did at the beginning.
Yeah.
Because when I first started, like, it was kind of shitty against clickers, but when I started coming up against these motherfuckers... Oh.
Hey man, you there?
Oh, shit. Where are you gonna go?
It does explain how you got the bow, though.
Hanzo main.
Body shot.
I know. Hanzo main that's mercy boosted if we're being real honest with ourselves.
True.
Alright. I'm coming to get you.
My cat just made a weird noise.
You've been talking about your cat a lot this stream.
You know, I'm sorry. My cats are just here.
Stitch them up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
I love the cat updates, though.
I'm glad.
They're being cute.
I wasn't expecting Twinkles to be, like, a constant in this stream.
What the fuck is this?
Doctor recorder? Alright, we're playing Outlast again.
For a gun. Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit stump ripped open. I'm bleeding to death, and I can't sew it back up. Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot.
Man, so that's the guy that got bitten, and they like amputated his arm so he wouldn't get infected, but they didn't know if like that would work or not. What is this gonna lead me to?
Sure.
Which then led, like, the girl is the one recording that we had.
Fuck these guys.
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, I can't hear the voices, I can only see the subtitles.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. This is mean. This is mean. This is mean. Oh no.
Oh boy. Well.
I think that's dead. Well. At least I don't have to worry about that. Actually, let me. Die already?
Way to go.
Okay.
Any more of these fuckers?
Rip.
No. Alright.
Cool.
I feel you, Ellie. Okay. I think we're good. Look for supplies. That was mean. That was mean, sicking the infected on them. It felt so shitty.
That was super shitty.
I mean,
but like, what were you gonna do?
They are, in all fairness, they are trying to kill me and Joel. So,
yeah.
Not that shitty, but pretty shitty. Honestly, I feel like I used the health packs more than I do the cocktails. So we're gonna continue with just making health packs.
Kim says, when the opportunity is given. Or when provided the opportunity.
That's true, that's true.
A different way of saying it, yes.
Sometimes you just gotta do what you gotta do. It wouldn't have worked if I wasn't such a fucking brick master. Not really. Honestly, I can't remember where we left Joel.
Yeah, me neither.
So close. I need a way around.
I guess that's where we left him. I need a way around, okay.
Hey Tisha, I just remembered something.
What?
We never used that boogie bomb. We have no idea what it does.
Fortnite?
We died.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe you should have thrown it. I can't even remember how we died that time.
I was too busy dying.
Well, I can't remember how we died that time. Like, I'm supposed to find a way around. Oh.
Yeah, before we started the live stream,
we played a little bit of Fortnite.
And then Overwatch.
Mm-hmm. We might start doing Fortnite Fridays, because both of us now have the actual, like, player versus enemy stuff, so we can start building, like, a fort and doing more with it. Oh, another one of these. Oh, that's a lot of motherfuckers.
Oh, no.
Can I just throw a bomb at them?
Maybe.
That's a pretty good possibility. They'd all flock to it, I would think.
Well, they'll hear the noise. And...
yeah. Let me see if I can find a way to throw it in this.
What was that?
Oh no. Oh no. More of those fuckers. Oh shit.
Seriously?
Well, oh, maybe I can do the same trick twice. We'll see, we'll see, we'll see.
You mean the same mean trick?
Oh fuck! Oh shit!
Yep.
Killed you, you fucks.
I'm gonna back up. And then just listen to the chaos.
Boy.
And then see who's left over.
Well, there goes one.
Can he kill a little bit more of those fuckers? Because before he dies, I'd appreciate it.
Late Shadow, it's a party and all of you are invited.
Okay, maybe I can...
cool.
Maybe I can... let's see if they'll respond to that.
Looks like they are.
One left. How many bullets do I have to wait on this mofo? Maybe if I stop missing my shots because the gun's swaying.
You mean me playing Fortnite?
Seriously. That gun's like... I could probably have adjusted better, but I was just trying to get it down quickly. Okay.
My Jettis says good eye. You did a great job, Tisha.
Thank you.
I'm proud. I'm proud. Toxic, thank you put a crit one.
Thanks. Thanks. Maybe that's like a crit, like it's a critical failure on her, like trying to curse me and saying get good.
I mean.
Them killing each other is pretty nice. Less for me to do.
Yeah. I'm like looking at the time and I'm like, oh wow, we would have been starting in like 30 minutes usually.
Yeah. It's kind of good to start earlier because then we're not like as tired and like ready to go to sleep.
You mean me? me falling asleep at like 11.
Yeah, maybe.
I'm sorry.
It's because like you're working now, so your body's used to different hours.
My body's used to going to bed at like 10.
Yeah.
And then waking up at like 4, 5 in the morning.
I must have done good because I actually don't need that health right there.
Yeah, because you have a lot of health.
Yeah. Oh, wait, I want to check the cash register real quick. Just in case. Yeah.
Plus, I haven't been sleeping that well.
So it's kind of good to do it earlier.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But then again, I'm like, do I want to sleep tonight? Probs not.
You probs should.
I know, but I don't want
to. Just go the fuck to sleep, Rain.
See, you say that, but it is actually a lot harder than you think.
I know, but like, it's just gonna get worse the longer you avoid it. Because then your brain gets more tired, and then it gets more fucked up, and it's just not good. Both of you go the fuck to sleep. No, there's no solidarity here. There's no solidarity here. Both of you need to go the fuck to sleep.
Alright, good night, guys. See ya. Enjoy the rest of the stream without me.
I mean after the stream, you bitch. Oh, fuck. Where am I supposed to go?
Good question.
There's the American Princess. I thought Geraldine's was it, but I guess not.
Kim, whoa, hey, whoa.
Oh no.
I have been sleeping. That is what Kim says. I've also been sleeping, but it's like I'm not sleeping. That makes sense.
I gotta do something. Fast.
Oh, hey guys.
Light Shadow says it's only 6:55 by then. Kim's like, don't turn this around on me.
That I just died in the most bullshit of way.
I saw.
Oh!
That was actually really funny.
Oh, why weren't you still hitting him? What the fuck? I guess I was pressing the wrong button. Ah, well, fuck you too, I guess. Well, shit. Thanks for rolling those crit ones!
Light Shadow, putting sleep when you're dead. That's very true.
Alright, so maybe the bomb wasn't a good idea. But it checkmated me after the bomb, so I don't have much of a choice.
I was gonna say, at this point, you might as well just shake him.
That should have stabbed him. That just happened right behind you. What the fuck are you doing?
He seems so unfazed.
It's like, hey, there's fire here. And what happened to Jimmy? What happened to Jimmy? It was here, and now there's fire. This is a head scratcher.
Oh dear.
I wonder what happened to Jimmy. Okay, where are the fucks? Okay, there's one down there.
Someone get on the door. Light shadow, please. Very true. The automod was like, oh wait a second, hold on, wait. Do we really want this person saying that they've stabbed people?
I shot him in the ass. Okay. Cool. Perfect. Beans. Well, boys, I think my job here is done, which is good because I think I'm out of ammo.
Well, that's good.
I'll make another bomb just in case it's not finished, because you never really can tell. Oh, well, I still have some bullets. I'm doing good. All things considered. Oh, and an arrow. Cool. Alright. A fucking course. Well, it's not fucking over. Because of course it isn't.
Of course not.
I got a stab on him. Why the fuck are you doing that?
Because you weren't behind him, so it didn't act as like a surprise attack.
No, like I actually stabbed him. It wasn't a surprise attack. Like I stabbed him. That should have daggered him. Oh. Oh, come on, for fuck's sake! Oh man,
really?
This is bad. Yeah, like, I hit him first. Oh no. I know, it's very red. Everything is red. My controller's red. Oh no.
Tisha.
I know, I'm about to die. It's all cool. Did they run past me?
Yes. Yes, they did.
Oh shit. Ah! Oh no! Well, shit.
Yes, Kim, you need to go to bed, maybe, possibly. Also, Tisha, it looks like you are in a pickle.
I am in a pickle. Oh, maybe I can... Hold on, maybe I can capitalize on this. Because if there's anything I know about an infected, they like to chase things they can hear. So maybe... Oh no, I'm fucked. I ran out of bullets. Well, shit.
Oh, dear.
Well, shit.
Oh, dear.
Yeah. Oh, no. You're gonna leave me like this? one bullet. Oh no, 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 no. Why are you doing this to me?
That's not good. This is the opposite of good.
Yeah. Also, I got like hunting rifle ammo, I thought. Guess not. Oh, well, shit.
Gotta love them clickers. See, I have my sound off, so I forgot what they sound like completely.
Like, how am I supposed to- Oh, there we go. Ah, no, 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 I got bullets now. Can I just run around until they can't get me anymore?
Yes. I agree with this plan. Maybe you can also find some health.
I can't find any health. Oh, I think there was some health. Shit. I don't have enough to craft a health pack. But I got some bullets now. And maybe I can sneak and kill a lot more of them and then go from there.
Yeah.
I left some health behind. Man, I thought the fight was over.
Tisha, the fight's never over.
Ain't that the truth? Oh, is that it?
Yeah.
I hope that's it. She usually says things when, like, it's over, but...
battle's over, yeah. Plus, you have a lot of bullets now.
Yeah, that's what's been happening after, like, I go through all this bullshit.
You find everything you need.
Yeah.
Including stuff for a health kit.
I know, I'm gonna heal up just in case that isn't it, but who knows. Alright. You heard the lady, like, if you come and mess with me,
you.
I'll kill ya! Everybody here is dead. For a reason. Okay. Where is it? Where is it? Ah. Just for context, I Got You, Babe is playing in the background.
Is it really?
Yeah.
That's beautiful. That's scary.
We've done fucked up.
Infected! Oh, they're behind us too!
This way!
Go, 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 go! They're getting closer!
Jesus, follow me!
Ellie! I'm good, keep going!
There's an open window!
This is not good.
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert.
Some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight. For every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
It's option three.
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
And that's it.
Who's that again?
Oh, man. Riley turned and she didn't.
You know, I've seen it before, but it still makes me cry every time. Every time.
It's very sad. But, like, the guilt that Ellie must feel, like, knowing that
she didn't turn. But...
yeah, it's kind of like that survivor guilt. Why it was her and not Riley that didn't turn, and why they even got bit in the first place. Survivor's guilt, yeah. They had the pups at the end? Oh.
Aww. I'm even more sad. Why?
Actually don't know how long these credits go, but while it's going, thank you everybody for joining our stream tonight. I actually really like this game, as much as I hate like some of the controls and like the third person shooter stuff of it. Like, the story and the art direction is very good, and the characters are very lovable. Especially Ellie. Ellie is like my sunshine. She's practically me. I love her so much. She should be protected at all costs. If she dies in the second game, I'm burning The Last of Us to the ground. I will go to Naughty Dog and personally kick all of their asses. Because Ellie is so great. I love her. And I just want her to be happy. But that doesn't seem possible in this bullshit world. But again, thank you all for joining us. It's still fairly early. I don't know how you're feeling, Bree.
I was gonna say.
Yeah.
I'm still good. I had coffee before we started, so I can go for a little bit longer if we wanna.
Yeah.
Jump on another game. We may need to take like a 3-minute break in between, though.
Yeah, and that'll also give us a chance to break up the video.
Yeah.
So that's all of The Last of Us. We're going, We're going to be. Well, we need to figure out what we're going to be playing next week.
That's very true.
Yeah. So check out our Facebook and our Tumblr page. We'll start putting up some games that we have as options. We'll always have our mini stream Mondays, and then I think every other week we're gonna start Fortnite Fridays. So Mondays we'll talk about it. Mondays will probably be Overwatch or some short form game. Like, I had gotten a couple one free from the PlayStation Network, so like we could even do like the Telltale Batman next week if we wanted to.
Sorry, Batman's my jam. So.
I know. Maybe we can do that, because like, it gave me the season pass as part of the PlayStation Plus deal. So
plus, you got me the game like when I went to visit you in Texas, and
yeah,
I was like, yeah. Thank you, Kim, for putting the links out to our Tumblr and Facebook.
Yeah. So we'll be putting some options for you guys to vote for. We always take suggestions. I'm not sure. Well, I'll be paid next Friday, so maybe I can be able to get a new game if need be.
I get paid next week, too!
Hey! Alright. So, thank you all for coming. We're gonna pause the stream. We'll be back with Overwatch in just a moment.
Okay.
so don't go anywhere quite yet. Thank you. Bye-bye.